Greetings, welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good evening. Yesterday we learned about the tragic passing of Minister Mthembu. Unfortunately, he succumbed to COVID-related complications based on what was reported in the media. On the 11th of Jan, he had announced that he had tested positive for COVID-19. Immediately after posting this on Twitter, there were many questions coming from the public and some were questioning whether they are following protocols. This is one of the many questions that were asked on Twitter. This user said, "I'm interested in knowing how the minister got infected, if he had followed all the safety protocols, if he always wore a mask, practiced social distancing and regularly sanitized his hands, how did the virus manage to infect him?" He went on to say, "Does this mean that these protocols are useless?" And his response was that the health protocols are very important and defense against the virus. However, they are not the silver bullets. He went on to say, "That's why there are millions infected, recovering and dying throughout the world. I know that I might have got infected from my daughter who had tested positive earlier." Yesterday, after the news of minister's death came to light, many were worried about his daughter. Some were even saying that she must go for counseling because she might end up blaming herself for her father's death. Once again, we send our heartfelt condolences to his family and friends. Love, light and strength to them and South Africa at large. That will be all from my side. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again in the next update. Bye.